Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. So in the previous video we have went through learn Quran and Salah in a easy way and understand it as well. So yeah, now this is a part of the Al-Masud Surah, so we'll know the good to know things about the Al-Masud. So what is Al-Masud? Means the palm fiber. So it is a classification. It is in Meccan position, Jews number 30 it is been, and number of verses is 5, number of words in the surah is 29, and number of letters is 81. So now we'll see a story related to Abu Lahab, why it has been revealed and why he is enemy of the Islam. So Abu Lahab is the only person from the enemies of Islam who has been cursed by the name in Holy Quran. Although he was an uncle of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he staunchly opposed Islam from the very beginning. So Abu Lahab, the son of Abu Muttalib, was born in Mecca. His original name was Abu Uzza. So now let's see why he has been given the name Abu Lahab. So the prophets, Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, invited people to Islam by saying, "O people, say there is no God but Allah and be prosperous." But Abu Lahab would follow him and tell the people not to believe him. He was nicknamed Abu Lahab for his red face, but Islam termed him as Father of Flames, so it has been called Abu Lahab. So his wife was also very like Abu Lahab. She used to throw thorny bushes in the path of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So the Holy Quran cursed both this Abu Lahab and his wife. So this they died a miserable death as disbelievers. So later after some time he fell ill. Later he developed the contagious disease of smallpox. He died a week later. His family left his decaying body in his home for 2 or 3 nights until neighbors rebuked his sons. "It is disgraceful." When his sons did not pick up his body, the neighbors hired the slaves to remove his body. It was washed from a distance, then pushed with poles into a pit outside Mecca, and stones were thrown over it. So later, after his death, his son Abu Lahab's elder son Utba embraced Islam, and also his daughter Dura also embraced Islam and became a narrator of Hadith. MashaAllah. So yeah, that's it for this video. So in the next video we'll see each and every letter of this surah. What does it, for example, Abu Lahab surah, each word meaning, and also the correct tajweed to learn it, right? So yeah, keep me in your duas. Khuda Hafiz.